Witajcie moi drodzy w kolejnym odcinku z LA Noir, oczywiście ulepszonej wersji, która miała premierę 14 listopada. Kontynuujemy sprawę Fallen Idol i jesteśmy tutaj przy sklepie z rekwizytami do telewizji i do motion picture props, czyli do telewizji i do motion picture silver screen. Także wejdźmy tu i sprawdźmy, co możemy tu znaleźć. I mam nadzieję, że znajdziemy tu też głównego zainteresowanego. Hop Dog, jak on się tak nazywał. Coś w tym stylu. Tu stoi jakiś pan, siedzi, znaczy. LAPD. We're investigating the attempted murder of June Ballard and Jessica Hamilton. Christ! I'm Marlon Hopgood. How can I help? You hold castings here? How'd you hear about that? I got a little soundstage out back. Lead the way. Okay. Lead the way. Zobaczmy najpierw, czy tu coś jest. Nie, tu nic nie będzie. Dobrze, to pójdźmy. Tutaj. No, ciekawe rekwizyty. Okej. Okay. Gdzie ty nas prowadzisz, ziomek? Keep him here, Stefan. I'm gonna take a look around. What's this got to do with me? Don't try my patience, knucklehead. Mamy przejrzeć wszystko. No dobrze. Turn off the lights, Hopgood. Why would I want to do that? Humor him. Kamera. One-way mirrors. There's a room on the other side. Huh. Well, well. Find a way into that peep den, Phelps. O. Mamy główki taką, jak znaleźliśmy pod pedałem. No to panie Marlon. Chyba mamy winnego. Przynajmniej współwinnego. A to co to? Chloral hydrat. 15-year-old kid and abusing her in a screen test. What is wrong with these people? Czyli co, czyli on, ona, ta 15-latka Jessica Hamilton tym była otruta? A, no to wiele wyjaśnia. Ja nie wiedziałem, nie przeczytałem. Może powinienem to przeczytać. No dobra. Czy tu coś jeszcze znajdziemy? Co to jest? Liquid hand cream. Krem do rąk. Szczotka też nam się nie przyda. Tu mamy kolejne jakieś drzwi. Tu jest też kamera, nie? Nie, nie widzę tu. Coś tu jest, coś mi tu śmierdzi. Dobra, to wyjdźmy w takim razie dalej, na zewnątrz. Przejrzymy te wszystkie rekwizyty, co? Nie, będę przebiegał koło wszystkiego i czekał, aż coś zawibruje. Nie no, konie to. Raczej nie. O, co to było? W koszu coś? Nie. Oh yeah. A tu? O, gazetka. Dope Floods Streets. Obejrzyjmy sobie historię, która się kryje za tą gazetą. Listen, I have to call you back. I got some business here. Sit down, Courtney. This is Mickey. Mickey, this is Courtney Sheldon. What would you like to drink? Scotch. Straight up. I hear you're back at school learning to be a doctor, kid. Yes. That's right, Mr. Cohen. You want to be a doctor and a dope peddler. Interesting combination, huh? Do we have a problem? We might have. Yeah.
selling your dope to my boy Lenny looked like a good move, but Lenny has been supplying wholesale, so to speak. The Bindle boys in this town aren't used to the juice without a little of the middleman taking his cut.
Lenny promised that wouldn't happen, Mr. Carr. And Lenny works for you.
What can I say about Lenny? Let me think. Oh yeah, he's a putz. And he's lazy, and he's greedy, but he's my wife's brother. And how can you make a cake with those ingredients, huh?
Jeez.
So how is that my problem, Mr. Cullen?
Well, kid, the only way we're gonna be able to make this work is to do some repackaging. We need to get the dope out of those dinky little cardboard boxes and—
Surettes.
Yeah, Surettes. Great. We can put it into a big vat so we can water it down a little bit.
I won't bore you with the chemistry, but it doesn't work that way. You're likely to kill even more people.
Okay, listen. We want to buy you out, kid. I'll offer you $50,000. Hey! You don't like my offer?
Odrzucił 50 tysięcy dolarów, a wtedy 50 tysięcy dolarów to fuh.
Sheldon kid? I think I want him dead.
Aha. Dobra, to odłóżmy gazetkę. Przepraszam. Tu coś mamy. O. Główki.
So this is where you sprang from.
Okej. To teraz pójdźmy do sekretnego przejścia. No to ładnie. Bishop Pictures. Jungle Drums.
Jungle Drums, 8th and Francisco. Attention, Mark Bishop.
Tu jeszcze mamy jakiś miecz. Nie wiem, czy on się nam do czegoś przyda. Nie. Mark Bishop, Jessica Hamilton. Pusto.
The film of Hamilton screen test.
To wszystko? A kamera? Toaleta? Masakra. No ale jak wszystko, to wszystko. No to idźmy teraz przesłuchać pana Hopgate. Buda? Hopgate'a? Nie pamiętam. Pogadajmy z nim. Związek z Bishopem.
Mark Bishop. Mainly do work for the studios. RKO, Republic, Warner Brothers. So yeah. When Bishop is doing work for a studio. Yes.
When did you last see him?
Now I'm doing work for his next picture. Still pre-production though. Haven't seen him around here in a while.
Zobaczmy, jakie mamy dowody. A może Pop Shrunken Head? Nie, nie bardzo. Movie set replika prop. Store photograph. Ale te zdjęcie mogło być dawno wykonane. To nie Pop Shrunken. Dobra. Bad cop.
He was here yesterday.
That's a good cop.
You're holding out on us, Hopgood.
You know, I have very good connections with the Vice Squad.
And well, there's a surprise.
They won't appreciate you coming in here and strong-arming me.
Kurde. Dobra, gdzie może być Bishop?
The men are looking for Bishop. We need to find him first. Any idea where he might have gone to ground?
If he really tried to kill McAfee's wife, my advice to him would be to leave town.
Chyba prawdę mówi, co?
You're delivering props to Jungle Drums on 8th Street?
Bishop is using that old rundown wreck of a set. That place is dangerous. But it might be a good spot to hide.
Mm-hmm.
That's all for now, Hopgood. We're taking you in.
Jedna odpowiedź na dwie.
Nie dobrze. This is clearly a vice case. You've been roughing up my informant? Hopgood is a vice informer? Yes, he is, Phelps, and a very important one. Look at that mug. Have you been upsetting these two officers, Marlin? So we just drop it? You do if you know what's good for you. You need to catch the movie producer before an angry husband does, from what I'm hearing. I'll be making a full report to the captain, detective. You do that, kid. We're all very impressed with you. Let it slide, Cole. Let's get out of here.
Detectives!
Johnny Goldberg. You work for Mickey C.
That's right, detectives.
You wouldn't happen to know the guys who roughed up Mrs. Bishop earlier today by any chance?
No, no, not us. We don't do that kind of thing. It's the husband we'd like to talk to.
This is a police matter. You don't want to be taken in for obstruction of justice, do you, boys?
You could try the obstruction rap, but it won't stick. We can do that.
You've had your 10 cents worth, gentlemen.
Bishop knows how the world works. Mrs. McAfee hits him up for a movie part. Happens every day. But Bishop takes it a step too far and tries to rub out Mrs. McAfee. Naturally, Guy is gonna get upset.
What made you think Bishop would be here?
We figure he might be planning a little accident for Hopgood, too. Those two guys have got some unfinished business. You let us know if you find Bishop.
Czyli ten mąż, Guy McAfee, John, be a very generous man. To jakiś kurde gangster.
Stay out of this. This is a police matter. We will be bringing Mark Bishop into custody.
At least he's polite. Kind of dumb, but polite.
But I'm a lot less polite, you smug son of a bitch. So let me put it in ruder terms that even a pair of blockheads like you might understand. The only reason that you don't have bars on your windows already is because you're small fry. And we don't waste our time on small fry. You stay away from Bishop, and you stay away from me. Is that clear enough for you, asshole? Now run along back to your boss so we can pat you on the head and tell you what good boys you are.
Gangole.
I don't think they like your little pep talk, Bukowski.
O ty!
Get us out of here.
No nie wierzę. Naprawdę? Naprawdę oni teraz będą do nas strzelać? Strzelaj. O-o. Strzelaj, strzelaj, strzelaj. Dobrze. Dawaj, dawaj, w opony. Dlaczego oni tak skręcają dziwnie? Załatwione? Żyje jeszcze.
Hehe. Onto the movie set, Phelps. Let's roll.
Dobra.
Christ. And they say working traffic is like watching.
Gdzie jest ten? Gdzie jest movie set? Okej, okay, niedaleko.
You know how to piss people off, Bukowski.
Hey, if they're prepared to gun down cops in broad daylight, McAfee really means business.
Seems like we're the only ones who want Bishop alive.
I have a good mind just to let him go work on the son of a bitch. I'm about done putting my life on the line to protect.
Czyli nie tylko policja jest na. Znaczy Bishop nie tylko jest na celu policji, ale też gangsterów. Jungle Drum Set, wow.
There's a slippery bastard now.
No.
Yes, Bishop?
Damn it.
To jest Bishop? Ktoś przyjechał. Kurde, nie, nie tu. Stój, stój, stój. Stary, stój. Nie mogę go dogonić. Naprawdę dla ciebie będzie lepiej, jak ja cię dorwę, a nie gangsterka. Dobrze ci radzę. Nie. Woli jednak uciekać. Dobrze. Go, 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 go. Pewnie i tak go nie możemy dogonić. Dogonimy go tylko wtedy, kiedy gra to zaplanowała. Wow.
It's us or McAfee's boys, your choice. I didn't do anything.
No idź. Skubany. Wow. Niezły widoczek mamy. Nie to co Assassin's Creed Origins, ale też całkiem. Ta, pode mną się załamuje wszystko, a pod tym grubasem nie. No, wow. Fuh. Stary, stój. Nie masz gdzie uciec zaraz.
Mark Bishop, you're under arrest for the attempted murder of June Ballard and the rape and attempted murder of Jessica Hamilton.
Czyli ja cię pędzę.
Right, I'll come quietly, just don't kill me. If you found me, then McAfee's goons will too. Oh, we need to get out of here.
Aha, już są. Gangole.
Stay close. Any tricks and I'll save McAfee's boys the trouble.
Follow me. I know another way out of this place.
Oops. Oopsie, oops. Get Bishop off a lot alive.
Last chance to back the hell down.
Nie zabiłem go? Naprawdę?
McAfee doesn't make the rules. You hear me?
No wychyl się. Serio. Dobra. Weźmy broń od niego.
LAPD, you're making a big mistake.
Dawaj, wychylaj się. Aha. Mogłem szybciej to zrobić.
There's no way out of here. I thought you said you knew where you were going.
We have to jump for it.
Gdzie? Dobra.
Find some cover. Kill a cop and his electric chair.
Po głowa. Uh-oh. Snajperzy. Dobra, dostał. Tam jest kolejny. Główka. Nice. Przeładujmy. Dobra, wydaje się spoko, czysto. O, fuck. Zdążę. Dobra. Wow. Na pewno jeszcze to nie wszystko. A może już? Bykowski nas będzie krył. Stefan. Nie, zobaczcie na mapkę. Jeszcze jest tutaj ich.
Those barrels at the base of the elephant column.
They're full of gasoline! Shoot them! Quickly!
Gdzieś ktoś u góry jest. Nie chciałem tego zrobić. Chodź tu. Chowaj się. I headshot. Dobra. Czysto. Chowaj się. Dammit. Ktoś tu jeszcze jest? Jest. Pięknie. Uff. To było niezłe, słuchajcie. Ale udało się. Mark Bishop, erstwhile film producer and all around piece of shit, catches a fast ticket to Quentin for statue rape and attempted murder. So he gets to spend the next 15 years playing sissy instead of sticking it to little girls. That is justice with a capital J, Detective Phelps. Developed such a reputation, I'm not going to be able to hold on to you any longer. You're getting promoted. Co? Dostaliśmy awans. Dostaliśmy awans. Ciekawe gdzie. Dzięki Stefan. Byłeś dobrym partnerem. W pracy. Ray. Czyżbyśmy awansowali do... Do Reya? Can I help you, detective? Sorry, Cap. Didn't see you there. Yeah, I'll bet you did. This is a traffic case. You need something? I'm here to buy a drink for the two LAPD traffic cops who broke the back of Guy McAfee's private army. You don't have a problem with that, do you, Captain? Go right ahead. Get in. I'm buying.
Jazz, Cole, the hopheads love it.
Sure, I guess.
Big bands and swing, I can understand, but this bebop palaver? How are you supposed to dance to that? This is Phelps, Leroy. Be nice to him. You'll like this place. They treat you right.
You like a table, Roy?
What do you think we want to do? Stand at the bar like
I'll
chumps?
I'll get a table ready for you.
Don't look so happy to see me, Alphonse. I might get the wrong impression. Cole, this is Alphonse. He's a French Negro from Africa. Can you beat that?
The Congo.
A pleasure to meet you, Alphonse.
Is Elsa singing tonight?
Yes, she is. She has the next set.
Come on, Cole. You can meet Elsa while they're fixing us a table. You'll like her. She's something else.
Maybe another night, Roy. She's pretty beat up about it.
Get your hands off me. Don't ever tell me what to do or what not to do, Alphonse. You got a nice club here. Don't spoil it.
If you will follow me, detectives. Just through the door.
He was my only real friend, Harlan. We went through it all. Do you realize what he meant to me?
Of course I do.
You have no idea. You said it was construction work.
It was an industrial accident, Elsa. How can I be held responsible?
Elsa, are you going on?
Louis, for God's sake, he was my best friend. The only man who ever loved me without putting his hands on me.
Hi, Elsa.
Here's someone I'd like you to meet. Cole Phelps, war hero and crime fighter extraordinaire.
And why would I want to meet another fascist from the LAPD?
What?
Sorry about this, Cole. What an evening I'm having. First a Negro puts his hands on me, and then this. Who do you think you're talking to, you German junkie whore? Don't you ever forget your place with me again. Do you hear me? Evening, Doc. How's business?
Sanguine. Louis, help me here. I'm gonna have to give her something before her performance.
Blow it off, Cole. These artsy-fartsy types always get a little flighty. Meet Dr. Harlan Fontaine, doctor to the stars. Mr. Fix-It to the mental wreckage of Hollywood. So what about that drink, boys?
Mhm. No to widzimy, jaki Roy jest. Specyficzny, powiedziałbym. Paved with good intention. Complete all cases on the traffic. Jedna gwiazdka. Promoted. Oczywiście, jedna gwiazdka, bo widzicie, mamy 26 tysięcy dolarów uszkodzeń. Pojeździliśmy po mieście, ja robiłem sobie w przerwie te różne misje, także dlatego mamy tyle uszkodzeń. Dobrze, w takim razie przenośmy się do kolejnego posterunku, wydaje mi się. Czy zostajemy na tym samym, po prostu przenosimy się 6 miesięcy później. Przenosimy się do innego działu. Zaraz zobaczymy. Red Lipstick Murder, czyli morderstwo czerwonej szminki? Jakoś tak. Przynajmniej tak to się nazywa. Dobrze, ale to morderstwo zrobimy sobie, to śledztwo i to morderstwo zrobimy sobie w następnym odcinku, na który bardzo serdecznie Was zapraszam. Za ten odcinek Wam dziękuję. Trzymajcie się. Na razie.